of some spicy beans. I had a friend at university who regularly kept a dozen cans of Redbull in the fridge. I told him he should grow up and do cocaine like a proper adult. You know, you joke, but cocaine would probably do less damage to his body. Don't quote me on that. I have no idea. But I only imagine what having nonstop Redbulls did to you. I had one Redbull and I went, ah! Ah! Ah!